damn it.
What is up, warriors? Welcome back to my channel. Your girl had a little incident yesterday, okay? I fell down some stairs. Unfortunately, that means I'm gonna have to keep it a little cute. Y'all know I like to get up and run around and act a fool. I don't know what I'm gonna do since I don't have my full range of motion, but I still plan on getting my life, so. How are you guys doing? I hope you're doing all right. So many people are dropping music. So many people are dropping music. I literally cannot keep up. Yes, I know Beyonce released an album. I don't care what you say. It's a Beyonce album. But first, I wanted to start with an artist. Oh my goodness. Sam Smith is another one of those artists for me that have helped me through difficult times in the lonely hour. Child, your girl was lonely. And listening to that album every day on repeat and crying. Very therapeutic. It sounds sad, but it got me through. I've been a Sam Smith fan for a very long time. With all of that being said, he's been a lot more open on his social media. I live for his videos where he has his heels on. Honey, stomp the ground. He looks good. And I feel like he's coming into himself. So I don't know what to expect from this song and this video, but I want to see some dancing. I want to see some looks. I want him to give me everything he's been giving me on Instagram, which is kind. But before we jump into that, y'all know. Gotta shout out this week's Warrior of the Week. Hey, boo. If you would like to be Warrior of the Week in my next video, go ahead and share this link on Twitter or any of your social media platforms. Make sure you tag me at KioshiWarrior and you might get you a little shout out, all right? I'm not gonna hold y'all up any longer. Let's jump into this reaction.
Let's go.
Chasing, you know I won't stop trying. Just meet me at the bottom line. She deserves so much more. We are gonna get into the Sam Smith song. I don't even know what it's called. Let's go. It's called How Do You Sleep? Okay. Oh my gosh, the thumbnail, I see shirtless men. Oh, this is transcendent. Come on, lines. Yes. Woo! Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Ah! I love it. Oh my God, no way. The leg switch. I can't do it. Y'all know what I was talking about. Give it to me. Don't play with me. Yeah! These dancers are doing me in, bitch. What? The lines, the precision. Are they gonna Vogue? I will piss. Yes, baby, in the front eye. Yes. This is too much. This is too much. This is too much for me. Yes. Baby in the front is giving it. Sam, yes, get up. Dance, baby. Ah! Yes! Yes! I love this so much. I'm sorry. I have to stop. Oh my God. For those of y'all who have been following, ooh, I can't talk. For those of you all who have been following Sam Smith for a very long time, please reminisce with me back to trench coats and him hiding himself and just in not being this comfortable and this open to be himself. He's blossomed. I am so happy for him. He is exuding so much confidence right now, baby. This is it. This is it. I want to throw something. And he sounds amazing as per usual. Leg! Baby in the back is holding his leg for dear life. This is a portrait. Just this right here. This is a portrait. This is beautiful. Baby in the back got his hand like, ah! Opulence! And this song is a bop. Yes, interlock. Yes, stand! Yes!
dress, baby. And it's all black and it's all white. Yes, feel you, feel the fantasy. Yes, transition, editing on point. Sing, baby, sing. My hospital bill, because I think I just re-injured my shit. That was so good. The song is beautiful. Like, as per usual, you sing down. These visuals, baby, the dancing, you feeling the emotion. When you resurfaced back into like social media and music period, after you had all that time to yourself, you came back with such a force. This is the energy. That's energy. Where's the album? Where is it? When are we receiving it? I need more visuals. I need more dancing from you. I need more looks. I need more. I want more. This was great. Wow. Ugh. Disgusting. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you're subscribed because more reactions will be coming this weekend. I literally have no clue what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna need both crunches because I'm gonna have to get up. Beyonce gonna make me get up out this jam. Make sure you have those notifications on, all notifications, because YouTube is always on games. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!